some because we have some aspects we want. We're meant to talk just to commercial billboards anyway, so we have good life. I mean, this is more economic to us. I mean, we don't want to make more products to burn because this making this product gets a lot of energy. And we get so many problems. Wow, we are the only one who like to burn, but these men can look back. And if they look back, they will never sleep again. But if they don't look back, nobody actually gets to the same amount of sex. You can see if there is a woman international famous, because I would actually show my ass to save the world, but this opportunity has not arisen. I would like to do that, because then everything would suddenly, you know, start to get really, 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 really changing very fast. And I would love to open up with them. You know, I mean, this thing here is absolutely incredible. And so, this is not. Everything here is just about all these references. It's just about nothing of the past exists. Nothing of the past ever even exists. This is as evident as it can be. Everything that you do, everything, all this, I mean, this is just about. This is just entertainment. Well. Yes, that is true as being that the past does not repeat itself. Also that preferably your thoughts do not definitely repeat yourself, or that you do not actually repeat out your thoughts repeatedly, like without actually starting to see your end, like maybe we're just pushing and as he picks a soup. No, this is not blue pill. This is just bricks. This is actually also blue. What is this? Constant direct. No, really, it's a bricks. What is it again? Is it blue pill? Sure. Is that actually true? No, it's not blue pill. I believe it's a blue green pill. You really. I don't know, there's no. Luckily there is that. Some people should really find the title of this album. I recommend that if you're a psychiatric patient, which is probably there's a lot of strange things. But I recommend that you take this. And the title is an excellent one, this album. But I mean, under 15, you have to listen to this. The album art is this is actually the best piece of this whole album. This is just a short album. The title is excellent. It's mainly about the title and this piece. Because if you are 15 and you listen to this album a few times, it shouldn't be considered as an anime. But if you look at the title of the album, The Insane cover art, then, well, The Insane or rather, warning of your impending doom when you're going to psychiatry, and then if you're going to psychiatry, you need to bring the album. say, like, I know, I mean, you know, you're from already, because right now, I mean, consider the past, logic that I had to go through, I mean, seriously, and then, sad thing for me, I think, that I really didn't know how dead it, all your plans, that you would all get on your vacation, or how many vacations you actually pick up each and every one of you. I haven't taken a lot of vacations lately, for some reason. And I really didn't know how on the Android Twitter's tiny purple planes up in there, you know. And now you all get this airbus under your mouth. But I really can consider I really didn't know. I don't know if us here on Android or that I would try to get anything over here as an idea you would actually be interesting right now, but okay, this look like now, and this is weird, this is not actually true, this is a reflection of some kind, or this is okay, maybe some. So this is not true. I mean, and it didn't badly cut because I just trim my hair. Sometimes it looks all totally absurd, but listen. The idea is, I mean, this might look similar to you, but the idea is okay. I get a lot of women over here, and I try to build a beautiful city or whatever case about this. Now you know, 4,000 calls. I'm not crying about if they get poison on me, usually I get her fucking scoffing and everything. That's why also the psychiatry is a little bit of benefit also, I mean, except for making me fat, but I don't really cry for girls, I just don't come showing up, but that's not what it's all about. See, I'm going to do that, but so much fate that's actually going to happen. I'm thinking, I mean, this is so absurd situation, and this is all going down, and there has to be something or someone or that I get a chance to break or something to try to get something done, even if all these ideas are absurd and spiritually grotesque. Spiritually grotesque, but I don't know, spiritually grotesque, but architecturally and decoratively, well, also grotesque, but so I figured, okay, I know that, and then I'm still in the ranting, and I constantly am enraged that these people should start burning billboards, and it's like a panic attack on this fucking planet. That's me, exactly. Because the rest are taking this. It's not my vacation. I mean, until now. But if a woman comes if a woman comes in here and then she says, we've taken over the planet, and then we shut off the camera and stop speaking, and then finally I stop thinking and fall in love, and then I can have sex. No, well. No, sex takes long. Takes. You know. Before I have sex, I know, first 5,000 kisses. In any case, every pubic hair should be off. You know, this is not this hair. And this hair would to women that would be strange pubic hair. I mean, but except if this month. And then anyway, listen, this is just a small. Okay, so this No, there isn't, and I'm actually worried about it. Okay, but the last one that I'm gonna crack and actually fall for you, and because I'm actually reasonably angry and selfish. Well, I have to, I have to think of selfish. But no, I mean, it was all in good purpose that I figure I gotta get this any woman out here and just take over the control. If there's another woman here. 26 or else it's 33, but seriously, but this woman that keep complaining about monogamy, it's just, have porn stars and they can just have sex on TV without marriage, but I mean, seriously, if you can't have sex with any woman without marriage, then I consider getting married any woman without sex. this makes sense. This just the smallest trick. The smallest trick of mankind and the most giant marriage of a lonely man, as we could consider that to be. But it could also work because nobody's actually making any sense to it. Now, if that is correct, then you can start reading all these 6,000 pages of ideas for actually doing something. But if anyone wants to start talking, then you can ask it to my wives, and of which might be considerable if anybody wants to save the planet. They would have to be. I don't want any of these recently older politicians' wives, of course, but maybe they would also be connected to the. Perhaps these daughters. Why don't we ever see these daughters? What am I thinking? Colin Wilson, she's having a delicious dog. This is terribly absurd. He would have a dog. Yeah, but actually, they all should have some kind of daughter. If you even said that, I won't give you a daughter, and sometimes they go, what the fuck difference is it making? if I had a daughter, I would do this, but I'd do it too. But no, that's. I'm not going to talk about this. This is nothing to make jokes about. I don't even want to mention that. This is an absurd. This is an absurd thing that I did, and I'm considering that. As soon as the psychosis of any possible victory break, then I consider that some of these rumors are. What he said. That another guy said, I already used to be. I'm writing my wish list. Hopefully, you're the most of your memories, but there's always everybody. If you did something, usually someone's in. Master Mason, whatever. You don't need to know them the next life, but you get your memories, and then everybody writes everything down, just about it. This is serious. And they did after nothing, because basically. It's not necessary, but some people are prepared to die for nothing, and you are prepared to babble for actually killing the whole world. But this is a strange paradox, and I assume that because of that, things are going to happen. Then you're going to lose any atmospheres. For now, it's possible that you get 3,000 people actually attacking some smaller city. this might be a problem. But this is not nuclear war or something. We're just poor people. Sorry, but you can shoot at this. This makes no more sense. set the limit already before we run it. Well, you can get started, but we're gonna set the limit then, because, you know, if like 200 years ago and you really got hungry and started to catch fish and then you didn't get considered, like, shouldn't we start with a ratio of how many we can actually fish without going overboard and, or, you know, getting the whole, you know, down. So they can procreate, so you can eat more rats again. This is common sense. This is common sense. And if all fish are dying, you have to leave a few alive. And if you only have the rats to survive on in the day, then you're gonna actually eat the rats. No, but this is just an allegory. It's not real. Fishermen can actually get a few months that they, you know, the only thing vacation, not really, well, you know, you get paid, yes, and everything, but you won't be actually, no, really, you want to fish, I mean, it's like holy crap, I mean, if you'd be shooting birds, you wouldn't really consider it holy. And you would be, oh, how shall I say, you would be, you can volunteer for, the coastlines of any continent. You can have a new pattern, this is not a problem, but place symmetrical is preferred, but in a large size we like symmetricals and patterns and also rectangular, but you know, I never can patterns or rectangular, I don't understand that. This is your option. I mean, I'm not a painter or creator, I mean, I'm starting out of you. I mean, this is your choice. I mean, this is not the occultism group. In every field of this is a strange paradox, it's such every angle. I mean, that's what I've been living on, but first, not the actual system, right? I mean, it must be somehow, but because, you know, I mean, this is, but now listen, I'm not making any sense. Listen, the fishermen so can apply on this side. For two, listen, you have 5% fish and then this is getting too much. Now the Japanese will, of course, I mean, you feel threatened because you think, you know, I cannot eat no more whale. This is not true. I mean, you can eat next 10 years 2 whales maybe. But I don't know, we have to see the numbers. And if we see the numbers, then but I mean, don't act. I mean, everybody knows this, that you have to see the numbers and then you can eat 2 whales, whatever is necessary. If you can't eat whales for 100 years, then this would be, if it was necessary, then you need to do that, but this is not necessary. But we have to see the numbers and then you see how many you can. I'm against fishing, the fishing. I once caught a few fish. I mean, I didn't know that the whole world would scream murder at me and Greenpeace. This is a strange fact, but listen, if you want to eat whales, actually I will eat just about any animal, even while I cannot mention, because not too many people would be running out to this animal. It's a bit too good for me. now anyway. Listen, I'm not making any sense. So this Japanese, listen now. We can know all the numbers and you can all do all you want, but this 5%, 5%, and you know all that. I mean, you can understand. I mean, how am I gonna explain? I think everybody knows this. This is like, I'm gonna take this now. Yes, this is a very good object to explain this, actually. You see, you can understand that this part, I mean, is lost. This point is lost, but at this point, you have to understand it's lost. I mean, if this is the fish in the sea, I mean, at this point, you can't, I can't go any further. That's the pity. I can't go any further. You gotta assess the numbers and get, you know, 5 times and then it grows back. And you can eat utterly again, more. You don't actually have to eat constantly less. You have to be just, you gotta take a little break, but then it all comes back and fills up again. But it cannot be done. I mean, you can't, this is intelligence, people. Your nonsense is just a little bit too simple-minded. This, you break this with, as much as it is reasonably out of the ordinary. I mean, the solutions of it cannot be underestimated. I mean, this is 6,000 pages, I believe. I mean, these letters to various women with disturbed book. All kinds of poison pearls on their side, and all kinds of lactosic trying to drink my milk this time, but well, my breast milk, but not my sperm. Now, you wouldn't refer to that if it's milk, believe me. No, I really wouldn't. This is the best as an allegory or something, but listen, this, and you know. You assess the numbers, and maybe a year or maybe next year you can catch one, and that's only one, but that's a holy one, and if you do that, you get more again, okay? But this is, that's just this is one little, but that you can get, and in the end, you could have gotten it all, you could have gotten it into here, but it's just how it works. You have to get, scoop all this up and then say, okay, now you get it. It happened before, but we read about it. I mean, you know, there's only so many people of the human species around. We hope we don't eradicate the hope of the human species. Well, now it's confusing how it gets now. But basically, we don't really want to get stirred. Any kind of evil, we would like to get life flow back, but then, you know, I all stop now, and everyone, the radicals, people, or whatever, but, I mean, I talk you one, start the lure, but you still keep thinking, so, at that point, what was it, you know, you get more and more ideas, and, you know, I think I solved it all. And the last thing is the Red Brothers, and that was this all crying thing about the one cry. I mean, there's nine sons of fear. I mean, I walk around here, I have all this fear. I mean, I didn't like to shoot myself at that, even that's done, but maybe I have to deal with that. Maybe I actually jump out a window and not survive. I mean, my mythology is cruel. But we don't want to take out much with the intelligence. I mean, you gotta relax sometimes, but. I mean, you know, it would be cool to kill someone in mythology, just like it's fiction, people. But either believe it or not believe it, but if I show you, sometimes you're not gonna actually, you're actually going to get fear so much that you can't survive. And if that works, well, that would be, you know, the imagination, not power. But that wouldn't want to take many, I mean, just a few, but it's just a few less that. Some people get very scared, but some people that, you know, the program I'm working with is just, but you get it, and, you know, these are allegories of Stockholm, also Alligator Patterns. You think that this is actually real? I mean, these allegories are so strong that they relate to your environment. The giant sort of. If you have an entire mythology that was never written before and seems to come from like the beginning and past and is actually so classical but also so tragic and has references in steampunk and so in Victorian sort of technologies and that are completely different than ever conceived or perceived, and this light switch thing and everything. But you gotta be interested first, but to read it. And before this woman started reading, and then it says, you know, my boyfriend is really not very analytical. If you like him, you can try to rationalize his possible. But maybe we can release the movie. And you gotta work this out somehow, because it's very, very, very. I mean, Fisherman can handle it, or just kind of. I mean, people are. There. I mean, I really. This book is real. Like, I eradicate it. Sometimes I'm not. I saw a lot of visions. And, freedom of speech. Oh my god. But, no, this is very bad. I mean, I saw people actually that couldn't handle it. It is not a cult of violence. It is not all schizophrenic. What are we up to? I mean, it's not completely like schizophrenic noise at all. Well, we're gonna play black metal in the streets, black metal in front of government halls. We might actually create panic, but I wanted to do it constantly. Because I wanted to stop it, but apparently nobody wanted to do it. I kept thinking, this is very strange. I mean, how they said we can't stir panic. I mean, we're just playing it. This is very strange. How you did that? I mean, that they are obviously not so smart that it might actually stir panic and then there will be rumors and everything. I don't know, but it can be done because, I mean, it's metal and everything, and everything is very. I mean, you know, I can't say that some warning hasn't been announced. Like, I mean metal, I mean. No, but metal, rock and metal and heavy. Then you see a lot of strike and charge and death, but then you have black and I don't know, these people are fascinating. And as people, as I sort of check around the decent environment, it's not always that much talk with just about everyone, but. And unfortunately, not with there is not much of that much old talk going on about with everyone. I mean, I can't be responsible for anything that happens around here. Seriously, seriously, how many black metal people did I speak to? Well, okay. 70 bands or 80 bands or, but all these things that you're up to, I mean, this is absurd to suggest that I would be actually. I mean, I'm just, listen, I'm actually an idealist, and this is absurd. I mean, what are you gonna do now? Anyway, this fisherman across coastlines, you can volunteer for. So scooping a dirt thing somehow. Can you just, no. Well, on the beach when the tide is coming up, but then you need to use concrete. You cannot do that much, but you know, if you want to use concrete, and I don't know, you're gonna get pretty good concrete. No, if you're going to do it on the beach or wherever in the near the beach or that you can do it. That you would get that in stones and that you would stack it up in stones and have a pattern and that you get a grasp. But actually, you know, the idea is that you would also are you gonna breathe out of what? Well, breathe, I mean. Well, this is surely a natural. Or this is not what I really was referring. I mean, I was, you know, what are you gonna feed what, and how are you gonna get the best, how are you gonna get the least little ones, and how are you gonna best feed it that it all gets bigger, that you get bigger, that you get more? This is possible because humanity is apparently doing it, so you should also be able to do this. I mean, you're doing it with dogs, so why not with I mean, you're doing it with this salmon, apparently, but you just, I don't know about that, but you create a multiple star, you know, but this fisherman should be able to do that. I mean, see? This is like not hunting and gathering, this is different. We're actually sort of creating, well, this fisherman should be able to make it faster than life. No, it's your turn. I mean, this is actually right. Now, the first that you actually already can start is this swimming pool across there. And you get the chloride in barrels. Put the chloride into the sea. If you're all going to wash your chloride into the sea, then you basically really burn them, and you're actually that. So put it in bottles, and don't buy no plastic canister. I mean, there are trees and pots, but you know, you can just get the tree out and put it on the floor, and it'll be fine. Trees, no, or plants or so, and you just okay. Now, you put it on this can. Don't waste it on in the no. Don't do it in the ground or something. I mean, we all have a bit enough of this sort of. I mean, the planet can handle a lot, and you know, this is. I mean, if you make a mistake or something. But please just try to hold, you know, the high quantity. I mean, in general, if you're going to have these high quantities of billions and pounds of chloride for all these billions of swimming pools, and you can see that this is getting a bit much. And this chloride, you're going to get stored in phases, right? If you find wrong in phases, I mean, please get this chloride. Like this god's mythology. No, summer nice. I mean, well, chlorides, you know, well, you create poisons. No, this is poison mythology. But the chlorides, it's also possible. But, you know, this is amusing to you, but this is not. I mean, well, this is amusing. Or, no, well, chlorides. It's amusing for me. I mean, no. When I was swimming there, there's nothing wrong with it. Somehow, I mean, maybe this is why I'm crying. No, this is not. But seriously, you see, the chloride. This is the quantity of maybe everything on Earth, and span on Earth. if I'm wrong, which is absurd, at some point you have to count the numbers and see how you can actually solve it. See how many you can actually catch. I mean, in the case of these big whales, this is actually obvious. In the case of all these other fish, actually you can calculate them by the percentages of the whales that you still got and the dolphins that you still got, and if you get all these numbers and you get all these catches and if you get all these parallels equated, because you know some people catch a few more dolphins because this culture does this, but if you get all this culture equated, then you can actually see how many there still are and how many you can actually catch. You'll be fine if it's only 5%. If you catched one fish, that would be a miracle. That would be a sort of counter miracle. Like, this one we really hadn't actually come so near to. Because if you catched one too much, then the entire evolution system would collapse. Well, why would this be important? Well, if this fish in there, if you don't have enough area, then the ocean will actually roll, not so much how far it got, but another large. I mean, yeah, you get this poison, and this poison, that is a dislocation of all these. That poison is bad, but actually, my friend, you didn't get all the poison. I mean, if this is going to be an entire rotten ocean, there are actually people who have been filming purple smoke. They're very poisonous. Why am I now so optimistic and you were so depressed? I mean, I'm very optimistic, but anyway, why didn't you apply? Because I was pessimistic. You say there's enough pessimists. And why is it? He is also a pessimist. Why? He is angry, but you know, it is still the reply. Yeah, all these people are replying. The only people are a little bit successful is with the billboard burning team, but that was my best success so far. I mean, sex, I can't say that. I mean, if I score, if I have to, I mean, the pitches are quite clean. See, now, clothing then and background, this was not my best. I tried everything. Nothing worked out. My commercial billboard, it's probably the most idiotic failure of them all, the billboard burning little alliance. This, I mean, you know, how are you with this German stuff, but this is the most stupid failure of me. Well, me, okay, the Mr., the second general, was, you know, I got you in that, and then you got how many bands? 4 or 5 bands, and you actually didn't go narrowed in that group. I mean, if you had narrowed, I'm sure then you would like going around like, what, we got 50 bands to burn commercial billboards? He already burns his own fucking magazine. You sit there babbling against Nagel and you don't get him in those 50 bands. We would have been burning billboards, but some of you, I mean, I got 50 bands, so who is the biggest chance? I got 50 bands. This is my win. I got you in, so then I got also your bands, because this is my link. I mean, this triangle is a ball. I'm winning. I mean, come on. What do you? I mean, anyway, the Lethe Islands is close. We're going around this, up. I mean, Lethe Islands. We already step further. I mean, step further is an irrational idea at this point, I guess. No. And this sand thing. I mean, seriously. Yeah. Well, anyway, you were just going to kill your own sons, I guess. As we all of some, no, I just, please, man, these sons, send them to Iran. You're too scared of them anyway. Send them to Iran. If they're that stupid, then you can actually send them to Iran. But if they are that I mean, I don't know what to do with that stupid people, but they know what to do with that stupid people. And Iran can use workers, or whatever, but I don't know. I don't think the stone man, but I met dead stone sand people, but not. I met only one. I don't. I maybe you three and maybe five, and you can send them back. But it's true to the socialist European parties that, I mean, seriously, some people. Listen, I am myself Islamic, believe me. And the Islam law says, I mean, and clearly for the England that this happened on England soil. I mean, you know, socialists also have to give up sometimes. But I mean, Europeans also do that. But if this year, I mean, considering we're all under the United Religions of the Earth, that we also consider a little bit of a rationality of respect, ethics, morality, artistic. I mean, if you're going to start seducing women with a hammer, and if they're already drunk, and if they're really coming along with it, I am glad that was not Keira Knightley that just got very drunk and came with these people and then sat there and then they seduced him with him. I'm sorry, I'm laughing, but it seems is the sexual education. Seriously, these girls skip school somehow. And after that, they go like, I don't understand. These women are perplexly, totally like in sort of demons or some kind. No, I'm laughing too much now. Now there's misery and laughter. Terribly misanthropic. Where would that come from? I read him twice, you know, Schopenhauer, and actually, yes. I read him twice as he recommended it. The fact that he is. It's all true. I mean, I do, and you know, sometimes I even say, you already said this so many times, man, come on, this is absurd. That's actually what I say. I mean, read this book sometimes, he actually repeats himself. That's true. I mean, you can see that. I mean, you read that. I mean, read it a few times, he repeats himself. I mean, seriously, let's not exaggerate, but he would knew. Come on, if you clone him, he reads his own book. Basically, you can, books, I mean, really just about everything. Actually, there's a lot of aphorisms that if we can shift this, I mean, we can make a resume. I mean, he would be offended back then as whatever, but if we clone him, he's 8, 10 years old, 12 years old, then he goes like, then he gets to watch this video on it. He will be inwardly depressed until 10, and then you know, you just explain the whole thing, but you know, not until 8, 10, I don't know, whenever they're ready. I mean, it's just sort of all this surprise. You don't tell them, actually, these alien things that they half understand. You tell them whatever, and how they did. And in some cases, it's extremely tragic, or in some cases, it's extremely decadent, or in some cases, it was a little kinky, but no, extremely decadent is possible. A little kinky is also possible. Extremely perverted, this is not possible. If any of our previous intelligence and genius would have been extremely perverted, there would have not been a woman left alive. If like Schopenhauer would have been just one that was extremely perverted. Extremely preferred is a very, very strange combination. I mean, essentially sadistic. This is my domain. A little kinky. This is my domain. I mean, this is not all. So, you know. I mean, a lover of little pink girls. I mean, this doesn't have to go to again to all these other. This can be just that line. Pink girls. I mean, little pink girls. I mean, this doesn't have to do it. So if anyone like Schopenhauer, I mean, sometimes, you know, when I'm 16 or 15, if you actually love someone, or Indian, I think it's 5. something to some parents, but this is not also not strange, but me for actually I'm so absurd that we should actually do that. I mean, when you're gonna have sex, you're never gonna find out, but this is I don't know, but whatever. But let's go to important matters, if I still know what important matters are, because I still lost it. Yes, this hammer incident that you start, I mean, if she's already dead, they are, I mean, this is an already a question, this porn movie, and these Islam people don't actually understand porn, but their law says that you can't watch porn, and if they're, this all gets a little confusing for everyone. Saying there shouldn't be any porn in the UK, but then, you know, how can you, I'm saying Anglican should be in London. Blacks can go there. Islamics, no. I mean, Islamics have Mecca, and there's Oriental markets in just about everywhere on this, on the Europe, but the fact that the Islam says, yeah, well, now there on that country, we have actually threatened a woman that was drunk and was all, or just sitting drinking. This situation is absolutely absurd. And they still wave a hammer at it. For that little unpleasant gesture, you lost Anglicana, because that one, there is some, you know, culture as such, so I can't see why you get a little circle around Anglicana of some kind. Well, I'll tell you what Anglicana, but seriously, I mean, come on, there's Oriental markets, reasonably, no, seriously. I mean, these Night Star guys, I mean, I don't consider, I mean, the only threat that I consider is a woman, but this woman decide, and anyway, there's always going to be some kind of police instinct, intuition, mother heard, and can't really do anything about that. This is true, and I don't have to, you know, okay, maybe this may be a little confrontation, but seriously, there will be Islamic girls there, I mean, of course, this doesn't seem so absurd to you, I mean, absolutely possible. I mean, we don't have to doubt that, but no, this was not to say that was not, but anyway, this Anglicana, I think this would be a good idea. This is very extreme, at first, not to that sort. Now, listen, but this Anglicana, I mean, now, yeah, then we got this, listen, I don't want to, not mentioning this again, creating panic. Listen, this is just entertainment. Oh my god, this is not cynical. Listen, nobody is, I mean, there are a few fruit kids. I met one, and he's got to go to Iran. I mean, I don't have international anti-racial politics or discrimination politics, but if somebody actually, you know, this was reasonably strange just drifting around in the street, and now we all know that I mean, I don't know, some people lose it behind the representation idea, you know, I don't know. And this person goes to Iran because these are I don't know, I don't want to know, but you know, it's Jordan, but I mean, it's, you know, whatever, someday in a distant future, in another universe, I will hear this story. I mean, you can trust me, I know I will hear this story, but let me just pass this by for the next 2 years. And actually, this is utterly, I mean, I don't want this, if there's only a woman, like, now, if people have a sense of fear, like, if I rape this woman, then, if I rape this woman, I'm going to get, I'm going to get serious trouble, not crucified, there's going to be a penalty, but this one dude, I mean, he was out of reach. I'm seriously going to have, I mean, this, some people just twisted and no. I mean, I seem very, Night Star Keepers and everything, I mean, this everybody, this lots of colors, there's lots of colors, wait, I like diversity, I don't care what happens, I just have one, then, or the high my time, but you know this is not appropriate. So they sent me to center park. I mean, this is seems an appropriate thing to do at this point. So why would this Germany? I mean, if there's restraint, I mean, if you're going in Gabriel, I mean, this is. I'm here for the art union, I started this, and you have a sub-bro movement, but you gotta put cameras on that, because that's going to be in my art, but other than that, as an art object in my art union, then that's good, but you also want to do it with my actual art project. I mean, it's your own project to actually be brawling with Islamics, but I mean, I'm sort of the objective observer. I'm the referee that doesn't actually do anything. I'm the referee, and if you're gonna start tackling each other, this is my. I mean, I have higher priorities somehow. But at this point, I mean, some people are tired. But as such, I mean, anyway. I'm high up and this is strange, but I mean, India, I mean. I love this all. I mean, I don't know why you just give them up. I mean, you have to be tough, but this is absurd. But I agree. But anyway, let's see. I mean, I really can't. I mean, please, Mr. Atul. I mean, this speaks for itself. You can have another mecha, I think. But I don't see where you can put it. But. Put some logic exist. I mean, this is not a Christian. This is absurd. I mean, nobody has to think anything or whatever. This is not. I'm not serious. This is not a protective attitude. I mean, if you all study psychology, also there. Listen, I always said something. When the hysteria stops, give him mercy, and then he's there. So I'm pretty sure good duration, actually, the durations in Europe are crap. I mean, they are very, we don't like you, and this and that, and you know, you'll accept this man, and then, if the hysteria is over, and then, I don't want to know, actually, I mean, you know, but you know what sound is, and I just don't know what the hell happened. Like, can be able to stroke in my history machine and actually. What the hell? The woman, the failure in context of women, that's definitely not going to strokes of luck in my history machine, because those are sort of like 7,000 epic moments of spectacular. But sorry, this was money-wise the only size bet that I could at this point end up with. I couldn't fit 7,000 women on this bed, so I just did the reverse and just fucked you up. That might actually be true. I mean, that might actually be psychotic, or, you know, and that might actually create in my head. I mean, stupid. I mean, we can't even begin. I mean, if I start to get all these facts, I mean, maybe I didn't get to certain jet ones that I would kidnap each other. You have to understand that kidnapping your son, I mean, even kidnapping your son, and killing him, did I say that? Not kidnapping him. You know, I wouldn't debilitate him with any kind of sloppy contact or something. This is absurd, man, but if you did save my eyes, I'd be eternally grateful, but I'm still going to have to get the letters back before that even do, but they were better. Letter communication, and then if suddenly this stops, well, anyway, I heard that she was in the news, and they had friends, so at least a little bit I was concerned that, I mean, if there was some kind of giant drama or anything, that then, you know, there would be blood dripping all over the floor. Well, this vampire is strange, but that there would be blood all over the floor, and that someone would. Well, in the underground, I mean, they say blood, it's just the dripping in the sun, and nobody really knows it's housework. Oh, it's a bad, it's a ruin, I mean, you know. It could be that, you know, the economy's not crashing, you know. And, you know, it's maybe just the invasion of the vampires, I'm afraid. Actually, these people did not just move out and go to ruin, they had to do that. This is not true, I mean. Vampires killing all fucking America out, and they just take these people out and bury them. So let me go check. Like Easter eggs of these vampires. This is true. I mean, seriously. No, anyway, but the vampires of YouTube, because this is getting absurd in this humanity. I mean, we never let this plan. I mean, we're just living around. But you people turn your own security. But we don't really kill people. I mean, did you see all this shit? I'm crying to death. I don't want to kill people. And any excuse is good. I mean, this is all absurd. I mean, kill people to feed them and kill men to feed them. This is absurd. I mean, there's no mythologies, and you have to know that. Yeah, sometimes you're not really prepared to pick up a book or get further interested in something. Or actually, I mean, Harry Potter and this. I mean, this is just not. You're actually not picking up on news gazettes. And some of these cultics don't even understand. Don't think this is all stupid. I mean, these cultics read Harry Potter too. I mean, that's why they're so stupid. Yes, I'm definitely not. I mean, you got Gothics and you got Manson, who is Waco, but he's not stupid. But many of his Gothics, that like everything that you see. I'm here on the natural. I mean, it's a general call for the little girls or the boys that we just let's get them start to fuck. I mean, and basically, I'm a sex never getting around. In some cases, it's for contact. I mean, I'm not sure about this. But in case of well, anyway, but no, I don't support those sex. This is not the. Why do I always. This is absurd. Nirvana is actually. Somewhere in my. I mean, if my mind says yes. Then my mind says no. It's amazing. Nirvana is in my skull. If my mood says no, don't let go and let it die, then my lungs say black. Listen, where was I last time? With the, and was I close to the number that they threw on the top of this bike? I'm 20, that's what I remember. I was gonna check your call. It gets more funny. I mean, at some point you can't go wrong. If there's somebody to guess, I mean, you gotta keep guessing. Something that's going to go right sometime. And then they say it's a miracle. It's absurd. Simultasa. Listen, this project pool, not project pool, I mean, this, we're not going to bring, we're not going to build an extra swimming pool system. You dig new form patterns, and, you know, we prefer our rectangles, but then we prefer, now listen, I want you to observe, the few architects or something, the coastlines are architects. I mean, it's a giant project. They go to the coastlines. Now, you get a few, you know, get a nice spot. I mean, I'm going to later be selecting a bit because I don't know, I mean, it's going to be a big mess. Seriously, you know, one architect of this country should really do the coastline. I mean, please, I'm not going to, I'll do the coastline of this country, seriously. The coastline of every country, I mean, you can find one main architect and then see for, I mean, some of your serious coastline. get a main architect, get the main architect and get him to map the entire coastline. There's a bit of a division, there's a bit of like, there's an, everybody knows this, right? I mean, you can actually talk about something like, there's a curve or hook or location opportunity. Don't destroy all the most precious things. Preferably, you know, preferably the least precious opportunities are really shitty flats or something. I'm just walking down. I don't care. I'm at some point. They can live. They can go live in the United States for free. I mean, crack. I mean, this should be legalized there to hostel. People that are, vacation, overloaded, you know, they are overloaded with vacation. If there are empty flats, I mean, the economy is so there would be opportunities for empty flats, then that's coastline. This is a convenience. Point I thought this Belgian government was going to crash, thought maybe. I mean, how deep can you crash into? I actually gonna look that. I would like to work for the King of Belgium somehow, and considering I would like to also make myself emperor, but I don't know, just strange, trying. point does a protocol a protocol? I mean, just I mean, you know, if you override them all protocol and then you know, say, I hope then it's a silly one, because you know, protocols are there. I mean, you live. I mean, life is matter. I mean, you know, pick up a drink or something. Protocol never. Protocol actually doesn't matter. I mean, it matters if you offended it. Or if it's just embarrassed, or I mean, how you're. sin not all, but some, but if this in Green Dragon Torment, the brand new Torment, yeah. Fire Nettles, I don't know, this is a species of plants that isn't, I guess, not brand new in America, basically. It hasn't been exported yet. I mean, usually imported at that, so, but no, it's from, that was a nice gift from above that, you know, I sort of sent to the market. That was all from the bird. I'm not going. But now listen. I don't really care if I just do it in there. I don't really have this barber knife and everything, and I don't like this throwaway knife, you know, I mean, you can see this makes me sick. I mean, okay, listen, it can happen, and then you see it, and yeah, you didn't do it, and the bird, of course, can fall. Now, I don't, these birds suffer, and I don't even know if birds, if I ever see a bird, I mean, birds just keep going. Did you ever see this oil? I mean, is it my ankle again? You don't have to panic. I mean, everybody wants profit, gets profit. I mean, this is only normal for everyone. I mean, you have to get something, and if you cooperate well with me, then you get a lot of profit, and then if you cooperate well with me, you also get a lot of whatever I do, it just like brother. I mean, whatever I do, I mean, this is really about trying to find solutions. I mean, this, and I don't find them, and that's why everybody just, oh yeah, sure. But you know, the loud sounds from Charles Manson, I mean, I get a few women. Keep an eye on him with binoculars, you know. Once he starts scratching other marks on his forehead, then he goes, you know, other people start killing each other. It's very strange. I mean, you know, what could violence do a competition? I don't know this. I carve you know, I make bigger marks, and then, you know, this little mark can't beat me. Seriously. You'll see. But, I think I didn't get crucified. This table, I mean, like, with all, I mean, this was the, not the medieval craft and all they couldn't find. But I found a few. I guess, no. For birthday? No, actually for marriage. How many were in there? I don't even know. Three? It's not this one. Like, it wasn't stable yet. That's why she saw 3 nails, too. I need 4 nails, too. And yes, it's true. I mean, medieval nails. No, I'm not sure, of course. I can actually identify maybe from originally crafted. You can date now with scientific machines. The old age of it's, if it's authentic, you can actually see that. Now a nail, even the expression of an old nail, you can never imitate. I mean, if people today make a new nail, the emotion of actually wanting. The forge is in it, but also the emotion of just making other, don't start deals, don't try to make an agreement, and then before you start digging, say that the main architect says, okay, this looks about right. Okay, now you have the patterns. Now the idea is that you get listen, you can study appropriate, study my banners, for instance, where it's actually mentioned. That's about the main idea, but the idea is that you'll start on a shore, on a deck, or a beach. I mean, why not beaches? Why not? This is very boring. And these deck breakers, I don't even know what that is. I mean, you can say this and that, these waves need to be broken. Why didn't they are very old because in this stage they don't do shit staying in age. God damn. These decks are in Europe, and it might be the oldest thing I've ever seen. It might be the oldest deck of all your thing I've ever seen. I mean, this must be this traffic in England and Holland. I never considered that. I don't think of everything that I see. I mean, especially since I have to think of a lot that's going on. This industry have bereaved me and taken away from me the joy of enjoying the scenery. But could we then see the half architecture? You know, you get one control architect. I mean, does it need to be the best? I mean, you know, I'll talk to them for all security. It doesn't. I mean, I'm just kidding. This beard doesn't come off on count. This is very awkward. Not to have to do anything, but. No, listen. I'm actually rubbing the face in your this is all natural, I'm not acting anything. If I want to do something, I'll do that. Well, I'm not showing my dick to the camera. This was who all did that? Well, Marilyn Manson Marilyn Manson actually did that, didn't it? The Doors didn't do that. But I'm not gonna do it. No, seriously. I got the gosh, but in the end I didn't do it. I mean, everything I want to do, and then I get some, like, I don't want to do it. Always happens. We have some in the underground, like, underground, whatever that may be. I mean, it's like a basement, right? We should call it a basement. I always call it a basement. This is a group, actually. No, this is a game under the gray color. When the vampire freaks in, I always think of gray color. I mean, Vampire Freaks is Vampire Freaks. It's called Vampire Freaks if you're on there. Gray color area. And it's a black bird with a gray color. And it's also a bit the emo page. I mean, some emo pages, emo fee page, and emo girls. I mean, the boys, and that's not my territory. And they are usually spiders. They use spiders as their dick and pick a spider. Can also pick a flower or some kind, but not as their logo, but they take that color of the flower or the texture or whatever, they add that to a real spider body, but don't start imagining spider bodies. But yeah, well, let's start. Oh my, could I get a serious logo back? Emo page spider, and then a spider on a vampire shield, and then she starts improvising. Listen, okay, these people go to the coastline. So then it is the point, Mr. Architects, that you actually gather these cylindrical forms. I mean, start. Seeing, I mean, you know, look at the leaf patterns, certain flowers. I mean, start collecting it. I mean, Canada, I mean, you know, I believe Canada tree. I mean, you know, see, it's leaves, and how many leaves are there, and what form is it? See, I mean, there you go. I mean, how many are you gonna build? I mean, three, right? Or, no, seriously. These sites, these individual sites are epic. I mean, my internet is really so monotonous as something, but the my site actually is not. I mean, it's not really an internet, but it's also not a site for the cooperation. Of, you really have to be serious there. I mean, as such of some project, and then you know, politicians get all trying to cooperate here, and it's kind of a little shaky. But you know, politicians are not usually good at cooperation and not actually debating ideas. I mean, that whole level. But still, something going on. I mean, you know. At some point, at the end of the, at some point, you know, even customs at Belgium and England, they told me, you know, my country is never going. Well, that was different. Yeah. Well, sometimes it's not good, but I mean, I haven't been to government of England. I mean, still, and Dutch is also doing very strong. And they, when those three are signed, they're pretty angry. It's very strange. maybe some of these ones on top got a few of them. Oh, or maybe I might actually come out with a plan to for the surprise party. I don't care. It's very beautiful, and it's rainbow, you don't know. It's amazing, you know, called spiritual. Oh, of course it comes back, but it's one tea, one cup. this, no, come here. They were from this rainbow. Not the long corner, did they? That's how I met. But this was not the house, man. I did too hard. There's another debate. Well, you know, stages and all kind of. I mean, maybe it's chaotic. Don't give up on that. Actually, 5, 6, 7, 8. It doesn't get through you at all. The, just saying way too much. Go for the big ideas. The bollocks and all. There is meaning in everything I say, but I mean, there's a lot to see in the, I mean, and how many mirrors and how many things, I mean, how, you know, I would help to, everyone was reasonably like, how we're gonna solve it. So I tried everything that I could, and somehow nothing worked. Until it works. No, yeah, the listen. than the first time. This is true. It works. It's worse than the first time. This is, I mean, you gotta see it already has 1,125 users. I mean, which site can say that they have 1,125 users? It's not, it's completely unfunctional. I mean, nothing works with it. This is true. I mean, this can be recorded of some kind. This, I'll record it, but I can't show. I mean, you gotta find it. I mean, you know, you gotta look, you gotta look your way. It's really important. Our clues or. Nothing on this earth is evil. I mean, I don't look evil. I mean, this doesn't seem to me that I don't look evil. I don't think but evil is such a man. I think it's sort of. Otherwise, you can't have mythologies, you can't have. In reality, it's also true. I mean, it's not because in a mythology a sword is certain, in reality a sword is not certain. I mean, you gotta just stick with that. I mean, if it's. It is what it is. I mean. No, I mean, not to. Not to say that that is the simplicity. I mean, maybe if that's the lower point. Somewhere this mathematics of everything, dick, everything, sex and everything, that will work, but there is also the idea of the higher that is actually the disease. An ability or the understand. That's right, yeah. 15 why I don't know. Listen, nobody's going here. We're gonna find a few solutions. If you work for me, then you get money and beauty. I mean, if you work for yourself, you just get money slushed to one side, and you're investing in your counterparts. And you don't get. I mean, if you don't create beauty in the world and beauty and birds and the, then you don't expect to get wealth back for it. This is logic. I mean, oh, Paul. This doesn't work like that. I mean, if you're going to just make everything sound and have birds joke and everything, then this is not. This is absurd. I mean, it's not. But, you know, you have to understand that those. What the fuck? Listen, please get. This is already 2 hours, man. Who's going to figure it out? That you please get these fish. No, what? Oh, we're not the fish yet. Oh my god, this girl. architects the German proper position. You get these leaves and everything, and also the ancient circles, Rosas. Done. You know, art is not just random, but I'm gonna do this. I want my own Etheric Rosas temple, short temples and terraces and the columns, and we usually prefer the beautiful neoclassic US column, fine, beautiful columns, they're very fine, beautiful things. They're a bit more robust, I mean, not the Baroque, but the Greek, but this is just to, because otherwise, you know, we just, actually, we can actually, I mean, they're two robust, I mean, we can actually sculpt them out and find long columns. But we did this. We can seriously. We thought this is not true. You ask us to just to smile at me. Never pass. Imagine it is bitching. I think it's filling in his entire body. It's always his bored part. There's this soft mother, there's just the one flock that stands against the tree. So, you know, this fella is going crazy. No, really, we were almost actually going to get actually this then things up. But then there was this one guy, oh, I was there, and a few other and but I saw this one girl, and she was really devastated, and she was knocking her head against the tree. I said, what's wrong? And she said, I'm going insane, and these people, and we have been fucked. This girl, she was only 10. And they're fucking us blue at the age of 10, and then they've been doing it for thousands of generations, and at 10 they go and rape us, and they first drive us insane, but the time is almost now, it's almost 10. And I said, well, you're all virgins and you're 10. sometimes get a good craftsman and sit down. Doing that for this paper. Pretty scumbag. When do you know it's fresh? I got this. This paper will change. That's funny.